East Marsh Alley, 1959. Lonnie Donegan sounds along Kent Street, where Indians and cowboys battle in the dust. Bone-shaking tricycles rattle on cobbles, and mad dogs march and rush. Beleaguered mothers, aproned, headscarved, fight to be heard above infant war dance, waiting for cavalry to come. Swaggering fathers round the corner, hiccuping up the back street on newfound land legs, slug-like sea bags snug on shoulders, DA'd, white-socked, shiny-shoed, in Burton's pleated powder blue.